going to be doing a review on the My Little Pony Equestria Girls Pinkie Pie. Yeah, pajama party time. Okay, that was a really weird freak out session. Anyway, it is Pinkie Pie and Gummy. I never knew his last name was Snap, though. But yeah, Pinkie Pie, as an Equestria girl, comes with little Gummy. I was expecting Gummy to be like something else. And then like a little alligator or crocodile or whatever he is. I think he's like an alligator. Is he an alligator or a crocodile? I think he's an alligator. But yeah, the new pajama party line. We found these at Target, by the way. By these, I mean Pinkie Pie and beautiful Twilight over here with Spike the puppy. I will be doing a review on her soon. So definitely keep your eyes open for that. Yeah. Then on the back, all it says is the magic of friendship never changes. And then, yeah, pajama party, a sleepover with my friends is even more fun with Gummy by my side. Woo! Yeah, let's get her out of the box because I want to see Pinkie Pie. All right, so I got her all opened up. And the first thing I noticed when I got her open is that her leg was all wonky and bent. That might just be mine. I don't know. But if that's on every Pinkie Pie, like, it was the packaging that made her leg like this. So you might want to check the packaging before you get her. Because I kind of saw, like, in the packaging, there was, like, rubber bands and stuff on her legs holding her in place. But I guess that was bending her the wrong way. I don't know. But I still got her to stand, which is a good thing. She's pretty much just a basic Pinkie Pie in pajamas. But what's really cute, I think, it's on all the ponies, I'm pretty sure. It's on Twilight, too. But she's got a little sleeping mask with little closed eyes, which is cute. She's also got some really adorable pajamas. Besides her outfit, really just everything else is the normal Pinkie Pie. But her pajamas are so cute. But, like, her shoes are so adorable as well. They have little balloons on the side. Her little balloon kitty mark, you know. I don't want to move her just in case she falls. But one thing I really like about this doll, there's two things that I really like about this doll. One, it comes with Gummy. If you're a really big Gummy fan, I would definitely recommend this because it comes with a really cute little Gummy. And he actually looks pretty okay. Got a little sleeping cap too. Two is the elbows. If you didn't notice already, I got her arm to be like that because her elbows are like articulated. That's like awesome. Oh no, no, I'm gonna not gonna be able to get her standing. Hold on. It's pretty easy. You just kind of need to bend her leg in a way. So yeah. But yeah, that's what's so awesome. It's really easy to bend them too. Yeah, it's awesome. But besides that, really, she's just in a basic outfit. It's got like her cutie mark all over, and it's all sparkly and pretty. But yeah. Besides that, she's just a really normal Pinkie Pie, and I kind of like it. I do. The one thing I really don't like about this, and I think kind of makes her look weird, is her leg. That's really the only thing I don't like about this. So if you're a really big Gummy fan, or you're a really big Pinkie Pie fan, and you don't really care about this leg, then I would definitely recommend her. But you might have a hard time standing her if you display her like I do. But that's really the only thing I don't like about this. Anyway, I think that's gonna, oh, also she comes with her piece of cardboard. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this review. Yeah, I think that is it. Thank you all so much for watching, and goodbye!